Calcutta. The printed word has a power, a permanence, a credibility and a conviction. It has emotion and evocation. The printed word lends itself to a craft that we at Times of India hold dear to our hearts. And today we are here to celebrate this printed word. Calcutta as a city has always been exceptionally fond of its language, its culture, and of course, its literature. And we are happy that the Times Litfest Kolkata has a focus on Bengali literature as well as authors from across the world. We are in august company. Some of the literary pillars of the city are here with us today, and we are honored by their presence. We are also grateful to Swabhumi for offering this wonderful venue to host this festival. Our endeavor is to grow from strength to strength, and like the Times Litfest in other cities, we hope to make this a landmark event in Calcutta too. We hope you will enjoy the festival as much as we have enjoyed putting it together. Thank you.
We are celebrating literature, so this is a festival. Let's make it big. A huge round of applause, a moment in history. We are giving away the Lifetime Achievement Awards. And for that, may I request Shri Jogen Chowdhury to kindly step forward and felicitate Shri Narayan Debnath with the Lifetime Achievement. Shri Jogen Chowdhury, sir, if you could please give the Lifetime Achievement Award to Shri Narayan Debnath. Shri Debnath is 95 years young, yes, and he's turned 95 on November 21st and is the country's oldest cartoonist, an author who is still at work. His creations, Batul the Great, Nonte Fonte, they are still immensely popular. Can we have a bigger round of applause for this very young man? Thank you.
উপস্থিত মান্য এবং ভদ্র গুণীজনেরা, আজ আমাকে যে সম্বোধনা দেওয়া হচ্ছে এটা যে মানে যারা অনুষ্ঠানটা করলেন তাদের আমি ধন্যবাদ জানাচ্ছি। আমি এতক্ষণ যারা বললেন তারা মনে হয় যে তাদের একটু ইংরেজিতে বললেন, আমি কিন্তু বাংলায় বলব। যাই হোক, বেশি কথা বলার আমার মানে ঠিক এখন খুব বলতে পারি না, তবে একটা কথা আমি সর্বত্রই বলি, সেটা হচ্ছে যে আমাদের যে এখন পশ্চিমবাংলার মুখ্যমন্ত্রী মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায়, তার কাছে আমি কৃতজ্ঞতার শেষ নেই। তিনি আমাকে যথেষ্ট ভালোবাসেন এবং আমি তার গুণমুগ্ধ একজন বলতে পারেন, তার গুণমুগ্ধ। আর বেশি কিছু বলার নাই, আমি
Oshongu dhonnobad. Thank you so much. One more time for the man who has given us reasons to smile. Thank you. And now may I request Sri Jogen Chowdhury to say a few words, sir, please.
Greetings to everybody. I'm very proud of respected Narayan Debnath for his getting this award. This is a Times Literary Festival, so this is the first time probably an artist, cartoonist, who is getting this award. So that is something great. I thanks to the festival committee to select him for this award. I think that the literature and work of art goes together since the beginning of literature. See, we see that Satyajit Ray's, you know, books, his, you know, magazines, whatever he did, you know, drawings were always with the literary works. And throughout the, you know, journals, we see printed artworks. So last time I was in a festival of literature in Salt Lake, I said this point that only bookshop, you know, books are of literary work. Why not? There are art books also. You see, art is a part of the pillars of culture. Art of, I say, fine art, of painting, sculpture, architecture, these are very important area of life. But we totally forget this area. That is one sort of backwardness of our culture, I will say. You see, it actually since the Renaissance time, since the time of, you know, that Greek period, the Egyptian period, we see throughout the culture, you know, the culture of architecture, culture of arts, culture of painting, these are all through we can see. But what happened, I don't know. Somehow we forget, particularly this area. I'd say that our own country, we could not really appreciate those things that way, the way whole history, whole civilization, even the Indian civilization, in the beginning, throughout our culture, we have appreciated. But I must say that one person sitting here, you know, in front of me, Mr. Harshavardhan, he is the only person who gives importance to architecture, he gives importance to artistic, you know, the environment, and he created this place, and also he makes cultural activities which are full of art, other, you know, all other culture. So I must say that this effort of this Times Lifetime Achievement Award for him is a great, you know, cartoonist, and what he has done is very important. We may not really think seriously, but he may have done much more work for the children, you know, to bring the children to a particular, psychology. You see, children should not be brought with a very, nowadays the whole social situation is so bad. I mean, we need much more good writing for the children. You see, we should transform the children. We cannot transform the old people. So we should have more writers who can write for the children, who can transfer the children, who can make good films for the children. You see, now we talk about this, atrocities, what is happening around, but we never think why it is happening. It is happening that children are not grown properly. So we should actually work for that. So I definitely appreciate his work of art, work of writing. His writing is also beautiful, simple, understood by every children, and that is what, for, you know, he is more popular than many of the serious writers. he's popular since the children, the number of children reads his, looks at his cartoon and reads his cartoon is much more than the serious readers. So I must say that we should respect that, and the Times Literary Award has done that. I thank them very much. So that is all. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Beautifully said. Sculpting a bright future does require laying a very strong foundation. Moving on, now may I request Mr. Harsh Neotia to felicitate Sri Shirshendu Mukhopadhyay. Can we get the lifetime achievement, please? A huge round of applause as we give away the lifetime achievement to Sri Shirshendu Mukhopadhyay, who is one of the most senior and one of the most loved novelists in West Bengal. He writes that he is both for adults as well as for children. Monojder Adbhut Bari and Goshai Baganir Bhut, a few of his works that we can name. And on this occasion, we would like to hear something from Sri Shirshendu Mukhopadhyay. So ladies and gentlemen, can we put your hands together and welcome the man who has given us many, many reasons to smile and to laugh, Mr. Shirshendu Mukhopadhyay.
My namaskar and respect to everybody, all of you. I have already received a several lifetime achievement award. And I have pondered over this award. I thought, is it a way to telling an author that it's time to stop, enough is enough. Now stop writing those gibberish of yours. But then everybody thinks that old age is an area where you would say that leave all hope, ye who enter. But it's actually not like that. I often remember the poem of Robert Frost, "To the woods and woods are dark and deep, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep." I often remember the old man in, perhaps in Farewell to Arms by Ernest Hemingway, where the world member is saying that, yes, I'm an old man who will live till his death. It's a big thing. I will live till my death. Apnader shokol kemon namaskar. Amar shubhechha. Khub sundor sokale amra shobeto hoyechi ar Times of India ke amar kritoggota amar dhonnobad janai. তবে তারা মনে যেন না করে নেন যে এবার শীর্ষেন্দু মুখোপাধ্যায়কে থামতে হবে, আর নয় লাইফ টাইম অ্যাচিভমেন্ট হয়ে গেছে তা নয়। আমার মনে হয় যে জীবনানন্দের কথায় যে হেনাবিক হেনাবিক জীবন অপরিমেয় বাকি, এই জীবনকে মৃত্যুর দ্বারা খণ্ডিত করা হয় ঠিকই, কিন্তু জীবন অফুরান। যেরকম এই প্রদীপ থেকে মোমবাতি থেকে প্রদীপ জ্বালিয়ে নেওয়া হলো, আমাদের খুব প্রিয় মানুষ ছিলেন একজন বিখ্যাত বৈজ্ঞানিক, তাকে জিজ্ঞেস করা হয়েছিল যে আরন্ট টু অ্যাফ্রেড অফ ডেথ, তিনি ভারী সুন্দর করে বলেছিলেন যে দেখো আমার ব্যক্তিগত মৃত্যুটা বড় কথা নয়, আমার ব্যক্তিগত মৃত্যুটা কিছু নয়, চারদিকে তাকিয়ে দেখো প্রাণের প্রদীপ তো জ্বলছেই, তার মধ্যে একটা নিভে যাচ্ছে আর একটা জ্বলছে, আর একটা নিভে যাচ্ছে আর একটা জ্বলছে, এই প্রক্রিয়াটার অনন্ত অন্তহীন একটা প্রক্রিয়া চলছে তো চলছেই, কাজে এই ব্যক্তিগত মৃত্যুকে নিয়ে ভাবি না। এই লোকটি হচ্ছেন প্রায় আমাদের ডেমি গড আইনস্টাইন। আজ সকালটা এসব বিষণ্ণ কথাবার্তা দিয়ে শুরু করা উচিত নয়। আসল কথা আমি যেটা বলতে চাইছিলাম, পুরস্কারে আমি সম্মানিত বোধ করছি। এই পুরস্কার আমাকে থেমে যেতে বলছে না, বরং বলছে আরেকটু এগোও, আরেকটু এগোও, যতখানি এগোতে পারো। তারপর তো আছেই, আফটার দ্য মাইলস দেয়ার ইজ এ স্লিপ। নমস্কার, ধন্যবাদ।
শীর্ষেন্দু বাবু, নারায়ণ বাবু, যোগেন বাবু, মেম্বার্স অফ দ্য টাইমস অফ ইন্ডিয়া গ্রুপ, ডিস্টিংগুইশড সিটিজেন্স অফ কলকাতা, ইট ইজ ইন্ডিড এ গ্রেট অনার অ্যান্ড প্রিভিলেজ ফর মি টু বি হিয়ার টুডে at the Times of India Literary Fest being held for the second time in Kolkata. And it is really our privilege to partner with them as a venue partner for this very important event in the calendar of Kolkata. I hope from year to year it grows and becomes a rival to the Jaipur Literary Festival, which, as we all know, is a very, very important event in India's calendar, not just the city's. It is really a great honor, in fact, a great privilege to be able to confer the lifetime achievement on Shirshendu Babu. Though I am reasonably fluent in Bengali, I'm afraid I am not so proficient in reading Bengali literature. But right from my childhood, I have heard stories from books that have been authored by Shirshendu Babu, from my very, very cosmopolitan upbringing with many Bengali friends that were very close to me. I know that he has a huge body of work, and sir, certainly this lifetime achievement is only just one moment of pause in what we think would be another journey, another inspiring, intellectually stimulating journey, where you will keep sharing with us more and more things in the years to come. With these few words, thank you very much, and before I conclude, I wish to just read out a quote which I read this morning by a writer, Sylvia Plath. She said, "Everything life is writable about if you have the outgoing guts to do it and the imagination to improvise. The worst enemy to creativity is self-doubt." And certainly the writers today at this workshop, are this literary festival, are those who have no self-doubt. Thank you very much.